Hi, boxing fans. This is Al Bernstein with Max Kellerman and Teddy Atlas. Thank you for joining us tonight as we get set for another exciting matchup. Okay, boxing fans, let's turn our attention to ringside as the two fighters make their way into the ring. Now, here are the judges for tonight's bout. It's just about fight time, so let's turn it over to Jimmy Lennon Jr. for tonight's introductions.
Ladies and gentlemen, a very good evening to you and welcome to tonight's matchup. All right, fans, here we go. And now, introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner, Zab Super Judah. And his opponent, fighting out of the red corner, introducing Pretty Boy Floyd Mayweather Jr. And the referee for tonight's action is Nils Lane.
All right, gentlemen, you've been through all the rules in the dressing room. I expect you to obey my command at all times. Protect yourself at all times. I expect a good, clean fight. Are there any questions? All right, let's get it on.
There's the bell. This should be a good one, ladies and gentlemen. Teddy, any comments on tonight's matchup?
Well, Al, I predict a close fight tonight. In fact, I wouldn't be surprised to see this one go all the way.
Not too much reaction to that combination to the head. Oh, a really solid flurry up top by Mayweather. Focusing on the head with the combination punches.
You could see why he wanted to put his hands up after that first shot. But then the attack switched down to the body. Great combination.
That uppercut was a little off. Mayweather with a solid counter cross. He's stunned,
dazed, and confused. He almost hit the ref with that right hand.
Nice punch there by Mayweather.
Nice footwork there to set himself up for that punch.
Judah guards his head. Mayweather lands an uppercut upstairs, beginning to clinch.
Now this is smart. He's getting punished right now and he knows it. He needs to hold on as long as he can.
Under a minute remaining here in the first. Not much damage from that combination by Mayweather.
Al, both three shots were well timed, well placed, and well executed.
Work out of it! Come on, punch out of it!
Nice left hand.
Perfectly set up there.
Judah starts to hold.
Let's see if he can get some wind back. He looks like he's starting to feel the effects of the punches.
Come on, work out of there! Let's fight!
So that'll do it for round one. round two is scheduled for 15.
You went at him with that headshot.
Attacking in the clinch, holding and hitting.
See, when you throw punches in a clinch, you really can't get much power behind them because you're in so close, but if you keep throwing them, it adds up in the end.
Good jab.
Al, I don't like him standing there getting hit with those jabs. When you're not in range, you gotta get all the way out of range. Let's see if he can get some wind back. He looks like he's starting to feel the effects of the punches.
Solid left hand shot there. Holding on. Good decision to hold on. It's gonna give him a chance to rest for a few seconds. Midway through round two, solid punch there.
Same punch, same target.
Excellent hook followed by an uppercut.
Oh, he's in a lot of trouble right now.
Dropped for the first time in this round.
Show me you're okay.
Up at four.
He got up pretty quickly there. I don't think the punch hurt him all.
He goes down.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Stop punching. Go to your corner.
Here's a look at some of the highlights from the last round. Time now for the third round. This one is set to go 15.
Back it up. Back it up in there. Come on, come on, you guys. You can do better than that. Let's get out of there.
Two hooks in a row there.
Work on it. Come on, punch out of it. Fight.
Beginning to clinch. In this situation, you just have to grab your opponent and hold on. That's it.
That's a solid cross, followed by a wicked hook by Mayweather.
Hey, nice work doubling up there.
Judah has really got the hold on. He goes down.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Hey, what round is it?
Judah gets up at 8.
Now that shot must have hurt. It took quite a bit of time getting up there.
Two hooks in a row there.
Bang!
One down he goes for a big left hand.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. How you doing, son?
Judah coming back for more after his fourth knockdown of the fight. So that'll do it for round three. Let's move into the fourth round of this scheduled 15-rounder. Well, Max, I think it's about time you shed some light on the finer points of boxing. What's on the EA Sports Fight Trivia sheet tonight?
Well, Al, in the first gloved heavyweight championship ever, James J. Corbett knocked out John L. Sullivan in the 21st round in New Orleans on September 7, 1898.
Very interesting, Max. Thanks a lot.
He just wasn't going to let that headshot get in.
Huge left hand, and he goes down.
2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9.
There it is, a knockout. Let's now go to Jimmy Lennon Jr. for the official announcement.
Ladies and gentlemen, the winner by knockout, Pretty Boy Floyd Mayweather Jr.
So, Teddy, what was your impression of the losing fighter tonight?
Well, this is a fight that he's got to come back from. It's not that he was being out-punched, out-speeded, out-worked. He just got caught.
That's all we have for you tonight from New York City. This is Al Bernstein with Max Kellerman and Teddy Atlas saying so long, and thanks for watching EA Sports Fight Night.